talk to me.
So, we're going to start, and I'm going to teach you something.
Look at that. He just did that and turned into a beautiful
art,
thing.
And I'm going to turn it back into something that's not.
How did you do that?
And then we'll move on from there.
Man, this is wonderful. Oh, we could use the sponge the whole time.
Yeah,
dang, dog.
Everybody else, salvageable play.
Are we going to get to make another one? I can be proud of this, right? This is a goblet. It's the Holy Grail.
I secretly take classes to be better than you. One flipping thing.
It's not going
to
happen.
Not that problem.
Everybody scoot closer to the wheel.
I did one thing right.
Not very
flexible there, buddy.
Okay. Now, without using your arm, press your body into the plate, using your leg. More leg.
Okay.
Slowly release outward before the top. And then you're going to get that shape every time.
So I have a vertical wall.
So go back down to the bottom. And it's like hold steady. Raise up both hands along the wall without lifting. And slowly release outwards. Raise up. Do it again. Focus on the plate at the bottom because that's what. We got an emergency.
Man's about to die.
That is so basic. What do I want to make?
You want me to teach you?
Is that cool? Can I do that? I'm like, you know what? Forget it. Sausage issue. Pottery, dog.
I did. I added a...
Wait, Dex, you're playing again?
Yeah, bro. I'm on level 4.